Hey guys, Nick Josephson, welcome to Code Red Defense. Today we're going to look at defense against a shirt grab. Now this is very common in fights where the guy's going to grab with one hand or with two hands. The first thing you want to do, this is grab me, first thing you want to do is you want to bring up your hand here. Just have enough of a slight touch that if he decides to punch me up, I can feel it. Even if I close my eyes, go. Okay, why? Because it could, you know, if I'm here and I'm doing this and I'm talking to you and you forget about this, I can crack you right here. There's nothing you can do. I can release an uppercut. So you want to make sure that when he grabs your shirt, that he doesn't have any point or distance or opportunity to just release and let go. Or if you're wearing like one of these baggy shirts, he can pull back and crack you right in the face. So the first thing you want to do, whether he grabs you with one hand or two hands, is bring up your hands. The second thing you gotta remember that if his hands are grabbing you, his hands are grabbing your clothing, he's really not doing anything. Both my hands are free, which means I have access into his eyes, I can palm, I can strike him in the throat, and as he's focusing up here, I can also strike low. So if the person grabs you with two hands, and I'm here and I'm doing this, I can trap, boom, go into a knee, and look what I've done. I've eliminated his hands, that if he tried to release and strike, if he tries to release, he can. This is when I'm going to strike up here and go again low. If he goes with one hand and he's doing this, I'll trap and strike the throat or come up with a palm strike. But again, once he grabs, think of creating a stick with one of the hands, creating a trap, and either going high or going low. Once you decide to strike, once you launch that first strike, just keep hammering away with the strikes as quickly as possible. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you want to learn more self-defense, go visit our website, CodeRedDefense.com. We have an entire video on more of these type of attacks, common attack videos. So guys, I want to thank you for watching. Stay safe and stand strong.